band.
Got one?
Yep.
Oh, hey, guys. Oh, oh. Hey, don't let that thing stand up on your ear.
My man. Nice. Good right. shot.
Good yeah. job.
My man.
Woo!
Green salsa, restaurant salsa, corn salsa, queso.
On that road.
So we need to leave here.
It's also
good. Is it?
Yeah.
Good, good. That's what I like to hear.
See, I don't like taking
it. Right.
Two rights? I got
all the drugs for this. That's okay.
Turtle box comes in clutch for setup and teardown. Can you see me?
Yeah.
Yeah! It's foggy again today. It's way foggier today. Don't you think so?
Yeah.
Almost looks like snow in Elia. Looks real cool. Make me look just way cooler than I actually am.
A little bit.
Cool. Well, we put out, oh man, I don't know, 80, 90 dozen, I don't know, somewhere around there. Laying in it again. There's no hideout in this field. We should get some early ducks, hopefully right at shooting light for roughly, hopefully 20, 30 minutes before the geese start pouring in here. But that's what we're excited about, field ducks. Before these geese show up. I scouted it yesterday morning. There was anywhere about 500 to 700 mallards and pintails, some widgeon that got here before the geese. So foggy, not a lot of wind. The wind's supposed to switch out of the east. It's ass backwards right now. That's not good. But Bert's butter and jelly biscuits makes
good.
It all better, baby. Did you grab one?
Oh yeah.
You did?
Oh,
did
yeah.
you eat it already?
I ate two of them.
God, don't they're melting your mouth good,
yeah.
especially when they're warm. My nose is running. We gotta go park. Park. Sh-
Shoot them, guys.
On the inside of it's messed up. Oh, we gotta fix it when we get back.
Catch him!
Yeah. It was folded and you
gotcha.
Shot again. No.
Awesome.
No.
I know.
I can't see sh** out of this thing. I like that.
Shoot them, guys. Back.
Hell yeah. That was my and that's what we're talking
Archer
about,
here.
Boys.
Back. Yeah, I'm gonna go pick
oh,
up
is that what you're asking where the tree row was?
Oh, yeah.
I see that neck flopping from here.
Yeah,
Shoot him, guys.
I got hit by one.
Every bird got hit on every shot.
I'll take it.
That was freaking sweet.
All right. Hey, back. That was one of the coolest things I think I've ever seen.
Wow.
You cleaned them all?
I think everybody just shot once and everything died. That was sick. Where'd that one go that fell? Can you give it here?
Oh my gosh.
That calls for a donut.
That was sick.
I was doing it.
Yeah, there's another one right here.
Oh, there's a big group front. Yeah, there's pintails in it. Back.
Thanks for waiting for me, guys.
If you had to film that, look. Oh man, you should have pinched it off a long time ago.
Walk of shame.
Missing out on the party.
If it helps, and like, I don't think
anyone. Up front, shoot him, guys. Right side, shoot him.
Yeah. I knew someone would get that duck. Oh yeah, I did. Yeah.
Where'd the hen go?
Oh, she's down.
Oh, you shot her.
She's down.
I forgot about her.
Oh, we didn't forget.
I fell down and kicked
it. That a boy, Archie.
We shot the hen.
We did.
I was like,
yeah, did you see if they seen the spread? Like, hell no!
In front.
It's Bag Central, babies.
I don't know what it is.
That was awesome right there. The fog got a lot thicker, and the geese, when they see the decoys, they kind of freak out. So all we get is kind of a passing shot on them before they freak out. Seems like every time I've hunted geese in the fog, right when they see it, we have zero wind. It's literally nothing.
The one in the middle?
Huh?
The one in the middle doesn't look like
nice.
Shooting.
Back.
Okay, y'all.
Got one?
Yep.
Oh, is that the fuck with him?
Rain.
You got
it? Oh, oh. Hey, don't let that thing stand up on your ear.
My man.
Nice.
Good shot.
Good job.
My man.
Woo!
Straight up, guys, shoot him. Shoot him, guys! Shoot him, guys!
That was good.
He's coming back.
Catch that
motherfucker.
Hey, this one.
Yeah! Archer left it.
Didn't grab it.
That was beautiful.
Nah, fam, I'm good.
Hell yeah.
That dirty.
Mighty fine shooting, man. Mighty fine.
What are you doing?
How old do you think this is?
No idea. The bars don't tell you age.
Shoot, guys!
Back.
Let's get fun.
Shoot him, guys.
Boom, shakalaka.
Oh, Archer's gonna go chasing. He caught himself.
It worked though.
There's our snow. Here, come here.
Green, you get a snow.
That was good shooting right there. For them flaring like a mother.
Yeah.
Boom.
Let him stretch his legs.
I expected him to call the shot at all. He's caught. Try him, guy. Oh shit.
Good boy. That's an angle.
Well, going really well. I'd say we're over 60. I would say, close. We got everything. We got snows, specks, lessers, mallards, pintail.
Shot a band.
And a band. Good God. Looks like a young lesser. I'm guessing. Hey, guess the band. I bet you it's. I was gonna say two. I bet you 2 to 3 years old from none of it.
Mop him up on the right. I thought he was going down. Shoot the snows. Shoot him, guys.
Next time we'll go to Mississippi.
For all the fuel? Yeah.
He's got some.
Shoot him straight up!
Oh, it's banded.
Camera, I want to get a picture holding that band up.
Right, we're doing the band draw.
Oh, 90 piece.
Oh my God, yeah. Band draw now?
Banjo?
Yeah, y'all got
draw.
Oh, Aaron's going to hate us. Yeah. Like,
I don't know. There's 19.
I thought it was like 70.
We shot a lot of snows.
Yeah,
I was keeping count the whole time, so I knew it was 91. As we were going, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 fell on that one. 8 fell that time.
It's not that heavy.
You want to grab it?
No.
Come on. Get it.
Get it.
Yeah, I got it, dude.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Come on, Mr. Iron Worker. Hey, wait, come here.
Oh, God.
Yeah.
Nice. Testing these.
Yeah, work it.
Fowler hide straps, baby.
It's only.
You kidding?
I always get pictures of that because it's like.
Double check,
posting
Gavin.
That stuff.
Yeah, the lenses can get up there. Way more than the camera.
Crank that AC. About to go eat some food.
Yeah, I'm hungry, hungry.
Yep.
We gotta clean 91 birds first.
Alright.
Do I look like I've been guiding? Yeah. Looking a little greasy, looking a little tired, but editing this video made my day. I was tired and I was like, man, I really don't wanna go edit a video. I kinda wanna take a nap and kinda recoup. I'm glad I edited that video. Big shout out to Duckman Brando. Follow that man. He is here all season with us. He's the one who filmed. He did all the filming. No GoPro on my freaking head. It's so nice. I love it. Thank you, Brandon. You killed it on the filming. Go follow him on Instagram. He is a man of jack of all trades. You got to follow him. Go check him out. The band. The band was actually... get this, it was born, so it wasn't even, it was a year old or whatever, not even a year old, born, you know, last spring or whatever, and then banded in August of this year, and already made it from none of it all the way down here because of that cold push that we had last week or 2 weeks ago, however long it's been. Isn't that crazy? Made it here that fast. A baby, an absolute baby. If you don't know where none of it Canada is, look it up. It is on the Arctic Circle. It touches the Arctic Circle, so pretty incredible. Like I said in the middle of the video, guys, get a hold of Gerald. He has some snow goose conservation hunts available in Missouri and South Dakota. It is extremely affordable, y'all. Get a hold of the man on Instagram down here, Gerald Outdoors 316. He's my brother, first band of the year. It was special for us, it always is, so. We run awesome hunts together. Aaron, all of us together, us three, run some damn good hunts, and I am so proud to have them two in my life, and Bert, and now Brandon, and Shannon, and my wife, and everybody here, Kurt, just an awesome team. I'm thrilled. This video got me so freaking pumped watching it. Brandon killed it. I hope you guys are enjoying this video. Beware, there's going to be a lot more like it. The filming was really good. I enjoyed editing this video a bunch. Let me know what you want to see else, right? Because I'll have Brandon check out the comments in this video. And whatever you guys want to see, what we didn't do, let us know and we'll do it. And the drone work, he did a lot of drone work. I'm not good with having a bunch of different copyright free music, you know? So definitely going to have to get some of that in the bag so we can use
Whoa!
Anyways, just let us know what you want to see if we didn't film it. And last but not least, here at Sandhill Flyaways, we do have some room. Yet this season, we are not booking for next season. That's been the question of the decade here lately. Not booking for next year yet. We will start booking for next year, springtime. So let's get that question out of the way. But we do have availability here really like right now coming up in the next week and a half, and making a deal for folks to come because we have a ton of birds. And then we have spotty availability in December, some in January, and some in February. So sandhillflyaways.com, fill out the booking form. I got, like always, a million things to do back here at the lodge and got to go scout. I'm getting off of here. Subscribe if you haven't, but until next time.